N18 is under arrest in a connection to a shooting death on the city's north side. Police arrested a 16-year-old male whose name and picture will not be released unless the case is waived to an adult court. 41-year-old Raina Lloyd was hit by a bullet while in her home on the 3600 block of North Salem Street on July 15th. Her son found her body. Investigators say there's no evidence indicating Lloyd was the intended target. And we're learning two Lafayette men.